I'm Bren Mall, I'm a senior and I'm point guard.
I'm Ashley Carrillo, I'm a senior and I'm the center.
Right, tell me a little bit about the expectations this year for Carroll girls.
We're definitely expecting to be in state again, have a state presence, and hopefully this year win state rather than get third.
Team strengths this year, what can we expect from Carroll?
Definitely a great team chemistry this year, especially because we got to keep a lot of our varsity, and so hopefully that'll get us that state title that we're wanting so bad.